Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for my Easter DVD opening and closing special of 2019. Now I got a question for you all. What happens when you take a classic Scooby-Doo show from the early 1984s and then made a special crossover with the WWE reality show, and then made it into a special movie, and then you get this? This is my special surprise opening that I'ma do for you all tonight. The opening to Scooby-Doo WrestleMania Mystery, a DVD from 2014 created by WWE Studios and Warner Brothers Home Video. Now give me a moment. Here it's the DVD itself, and our print date is the September 2nd, 2014. So grab out your popcorn and let's start the wrestle matches.
Scooby-Doo takes center stage in an all-new original movie.
It's almost 100 years old. It's been closed since the 70s. And there are rumors that it's haunted.
The clues have been followed.
Of course it's haunted!
The traps have been set. But this mystery ends with a twist.
I'm in love with Fred.
Gosh, that's a shock.
A dark tale of fearless phantom. Spotlight couldn't be more spooky. Scooby-Doo, stage fright. Look for it on Blu-ray combo. Also look for these other Scooby-Doo mysteries.
An all-new original movie. A lost dragon. A powerful wizard.
I, Gollum, the great, punish you from practicing dark magic.
And a wicked witch.
How bitter you've become.
Are about to come face to face with.
See, Tom, I think you and Jerry could be great friends.
Where is my treasure? Where is my dragon's egg?
Some kind of bad costume, are you?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's gotta do it for my special opening to Scooby-Doo WrestleMania Mystery, a DVD from 2014. So let me know which WWE wrestler are you a big fan of. John Cena, Randy Orton, or somebody else? Just let me know in the comments down below. Now like, comment, share it with your friends, and do not forget to turn on that notification bell. Now I'm gonna enjoy this good movie now, so I will see you all for the closing. Take care and enjoy your Easter night.